is Angus Taylor. I'm a sculptor. I'm mostly known for working with natural materials and preferably in large scale. There was a couple of givens that I had to work with, which was the buffalo bicycle, the bicycle, and then the sort of context in which it was made. It's a bicycle that goes out to communities as I understand it. It's well built, it's overly strong. I didn't want to destroy the bicycle because as a piece of machinery, I don't think one can make it any better. It's a beautiful machine for what it is, most effective way of transport. So I kept the bicycle as is, intact, and treated it rather on the surface the same way that West Africa would make a tiwara. Tiwara is a ceremonial sculpture that will be made to celebrate the harvest. If it was a good harvest, the surface would be treated with great love and care and decorated. Although the tiwara as an object always stays the same. So I kept the bicycle as the same thing and only tried to elevate the surface and therefore plated it in copper. So I did not alter the shape of the bicycle but only enhance the surface in a way to celebrate the bicycle in the same way a good harvest would celebrate the tiwara. And on the front of the bicycle, I added a little portrait of a buffalo in bronze that we welded onto the frame. And that was the extent of alteration. It's just celebrating the bicycle as it is, but making the surface as beautiful as possible. I think it is a buffalo bicycle, and it is the Qhubeka bicycle, and I think as a title that is sufficient. It is just celebrated in its essence for what it is. So I called the sculpture, or I think we can refer to the bicycle as a Dagga Boy, in reference to the large old bulls that lay and lounge around the mud. It is in reference to the buffalo bicycle, of course, but the patina that we added to the surface of the copper is in a way in reference to the surface that will pick up if it would drive through or ride through the felt for a long time. So it's just, it's a thing of beauty. And if you enjoy your physical body and you enjoy movement, then I don't think there's any vehicle better than a bicycle.